Hi everybody. Today I'm going to paint a wild rose, a couple of them. Hope everybody's doing good. I appreciate you being here. We'll switch over now to the blue and this antique white color. Again, we're making the shell stroke. And like I said before, once you learn your different strokes, your teardrop, your shell, any of your basic strokes, you're going to be able to paint anything. You really will. Learn your basic strokes. And it just takes practice. That's all. Everything takes practice, and these strokes do. Oops, we'll see. I'm going to go right down here and make one more. I'll put some white into it now. It should be dry. And I'm going to come back and okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my scruffy brush and the yellow, and I'm going to go ahead and put the little center in. Thank you. Okay. And we'll take a the liner brush, and I have some green here, and you can see it. I have green, and I mixed black with it, so it'll have to be dark, not black, but a very dark green, and we'll water it down. Make it thin, inky. You want to have it inky-like, you know. So what we'll do here is come at the bottom. We'll make some little bitty things coming out the flower. Then maybe we can add a little bit of a, let's see, a little bit of lighter green in here. Maybe we can add a little stems from them. Just add a little bit of green up here. Make our little bitty slider leaves. And there you just have you some wild roses. I hope you enjoyed this video. Everybody take care, okay? And I hope you come back again. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.